Alright guys, we are back with Rise of the Tomb Raider, and this could be the last mission. I said that last episode, but this feels like it. So this could be quite a long one. Anyway, let's continue. I'll try and find whatever collectibles I can along the way. I think I saw one of them just in that area there. All right.
Command, we are in position and have visuals on target.
Got to take them out.
Target acquired.
Who's next?
Visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Confirm heat sink. Ready to engage.
Get clear!
Thank you.
surrounded.
Wow, this is going to be tough. I'm going to have to pop up and shoot them. I just have the white. Come on, Dick. Only two of them left. Oh, it's three. Fuck's sake, really? Thank you. Come on. Cool, there can't be many left now. On. It's just taking for fucking ever. Come closer. Only two left. Oh my god. That was fucking awful.
Oh god, no. Jonah. Jonah.
Laura.
I'm here.
Laura. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
Oh, shit.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. Is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time.
Whoa.
Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
All right. All right, let's have a quick look at the map here. And so that document is going to be down there. I think that crypt is behind that waterfall. Oh, it's a tomb. Aha! come on. Oh, clipping through the graphics. Bodies on light.
Rivka joined the Prophet because her husband, a Rus nobleman, was a believer. When he died on the journey north, she stayed with the Prophet, pondering what her place was amongst the believers. When she saw the valley, she knew she had found her purpose. She dreamed what Kertesh could be. She laid those dreams out to be built. It is because of Rivka that Kertesh became not just beautiful, but livable.
Rivka, the architect.
weapon caches or anything? There normally is in these things. Oh. Right guys, I'll see you in the next episode at this campsite. I hope you enjoyed this one. Until next time, take care, and as always, see you all later.